Barrett's esophagus. Barrett's esophagus. An abnormal change, metaplasia, in the cells of the lower end of the esophagus thought to be caused by damage from chronic acid exposure, or reflux esophagitis. Barrett's esophagus. Barrett's esophagus. An abnormal change, metaplasia, in the cells of the lower end of the esophagus thought to be caused by damage from chronic acid exposure, or reflux esophagitis.